is all to binary. For example, if we put this in decimal, normally decimal is decimal of, is decimal of 10, it's a base 10. So start by writing the number divided by 2 equals to this number divided by 2. This number we write is as 55 remainder 1. So this 0.5 of this, if you multiply by 2, which is these 2, is equals to 1. This is the one we write it here. 55 is still 55. We write it here. So we take the same number here, which is 55. Come and write it here at the bottom. It's gonna be 55 divided by 2 equals to 27.5. So it's 27.5, which will write it as 27 remainder 1. Same method of 0.5 multiplied by 2 equals to 1. That's why the remainder is 1. And write 27. Then take 27 divided by 2. 27 divided by 2 is 13.5, which is equals to 13 remainder 1. Then we take 13 divided by 2 equals to 6.5, which equals to 6 remainder 1. Then 6 divided by 2 equals to 3,0, so which equals to 3 remainder 0. So when you multiply 0 times divided by 2 or 0 times 2, it's gonna be answer to 0. Then we then take 3 divided by 2, which equals to 1.5. So equals to 1 remainder is 1. Then 1 divided by 2 equals to 0.5. So equals to is 0 remainder. The remainder is 1. So we left with only 0. So we write a 0 here. Divide by 2. You connect. So that's the end. So the answer, we take it from the bottom side. So, like for example, we take from 1, then 1. Then 0, 1, 1, 1, 1. So this is the binary number of 111. So it's 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1. So it's 7 numbers. If you are now editing, have 8 numbers, you must put 0 at the back here, so that normally bytes got 8 numbers. So that's the binary number conversion of 111 into binary. Thank you.